Hello? Is someone down there?
Should I wake up Papa?
No. Maybe I was imagining it.
Hey, Elva. What are you doing?
I'm just making certain. Go back to bed, Menistes.
Found anything?
No, probably just my imagination, but I'm just going to check downstairs.
Is there a fire? I'm cold.
Of course there is. Can't you hear it crackling?
I guess so.
Hello?
Excuse me, young lady. Just robbing you. Why are you hiding near them? I told you. They can't see you, and they can't hear you.
I can't believe they're all ghosts. They seem so alive.
That's what spooks them superstitions. But they ain't gonna hurt us. Just reliving the past, the way ghosts do.
The night they was murdered.
Stop thinking about that or get yourself all willy spooked. I got all kinds of stuff on the first floor. Silver candlesticks, silk, even some gold. What you get?
Sorry, Theophon. I was just about to start.
Get to work on that chest then. That's what you're here for.
Oh, yeah. I got the talent, you got the ideas. On the equipment. You drank that magicka potion before we came here, right? I can't work in the dark.
Don't worry, Nerum. I promise. No surprises. We got all the time in the world, friend. No one comes near this house. If they sees our mage light, they'll just assume it's the ghosts.
Hey, Theophon. How long ago did they die?
About 5 years ago. Why you asking?
Just making conversation.
Didn't I already tell you the story?
No. You just said... I know there's a place we can burgle where there's no one home except for the ghosts. I thought you was joking.
No joking, partner. 5 years ago, the Cratleys lived here. Nice people. You seen the daughter Elva and the boy Menistes. The parents were Solanus and Dominicia, if I remember rightly.
Oh, all right. There, I got it. He's just drinking rot meth.
That's why I brought you.
Hey, Elva!
Why aren't you in bed? I'm just going to check the cellar.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
So, what happened?
Oh, they was ripped to pieces. Halfway eaten. No one ever knew who or what did it, neither. Though there was rumors.
What kind of rumors?
Pretty good haul, eh? Oh, the rumors. Well, they says old Lady Dominicia was a witch before she married Solanus, but the witches didn't take too kindly to it. They found her and sent some kind of creature here, late at night. Something horrible, right out of a nightmare.
Elva, what's taking you so long?
Ye gods, are we going to watch them get killed right in front of us?
Elva!
What's happening down there? Stop playing around, boy, and go to sleep.
Papa! Oof! Papa!
Are you all right?
Never mind that. He touched me. How can a ghost touch me?
Well, of course they can. Some, anyhow. You heard of ancestor spirits guarding tombs and that ghost of the king they had in Daggerfall? If they don't touch you, what good are they? Why are you so surprised? You thought he'd move right through you, I figure.
Yes!
Don't leave us alone, Solanus. We're coming with you.
Wait, it's dark. Let me get some light.
I felt that! I felt the heat of the fire!
Come on down. It's alright.
I don't know why you're so scared, Nerim. I must say I'm disappointed. I didn't figure you for a superstitionalist.
Where are you going?
One more floor to search.
Can't we just... go?
There, you see? If you don't like ghosts, third floor's place to be. All four of them are downstairs now.
Ilva? Say something, Ilva.
Four?
Ilva? What are you doing down in the cellar, girl?
All four, Theophon.
You see her?
I think so. I see someone. Hello?
Theo! Theo! Theo!
What is it?
What if there's five ghosts? The man, the wife, the girl, the boy. And what killed them?
And what killed them?
And what if it's a ghost that can touch us too? Just like the others!
Don't get so upset. If it can touch us, what makes you think it wants to? All the others didn't even notice we was here.
Only... what if it ain't a ghost, Theophon? What if it's the same creature and it's still alive? And it ain't nothing since 5 years ago! You said you took the Magicka potion! You promised me you took that potion!